We've just been pepper sprayed. We've just been tear gassed by the police. You can see those bullets hitting the people that we were in a group with just now. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm going. You can see the protesters also trying to help us as we're trying to report what's happening here. Thank you very much. But you can see also that as the police are pushing people back, the protesters are also trying to come back to push them back as well. So you can see it's going to take a lot more than just a little bit of tear gas, a little bit of pepper.
Masih berkumpul di lokasi ini. Jika tadi mereka berkumpul di atas, sekarang mereka berkumpul. Sekarang mereka berkumpul